there are very few bands that can say that they inspired a genre.
Holy fuck, there's like a whole generation of bands that are essentially trying to sound like that album.
It is the benchmark by which the fastest thrash is judged.
It was probably one of the first metal bands at the time to throw in like jazz elements.
I can remember a time when if you were a metalhead who liked prog music, you kind of kept that secret.
Generations to come of metalheads will discover and will still be blown away by it.
They're just one of the the meanest, most evil sounding bands you could ever fucking hear.
And that, I think, was like a fascinating combination of history that people are still dealing with.
It's a record that could have come out in 2009 and still been innovative for its time.
You know, that record was done and you just wiped the sweat off your brow and you just were loving life. You were totally satiated.
They're in some way the most metal band ever, and that album is somehow the most metal album ever.